Here we are in the barn. Got the straw over here. Usually takes about 15 to 20 bales to bed this down, and then we store hay on this side. Not really sure when the barn was built, but it's still standing pretty good. And we still fill it to the ceiling every year. Hopefully it'll be here for years to come. Out here is where we feed. Of course, everybody's out to pasture now. Now we've got more hay storage over there in our clear span building. Just have some loose housing back here. This is where we're bedding down. Or I did that side over there. There's a couple feeders back here too.